Flora and the Penguin by Molly Idle. Now this book also doesn't have any words, so you need to look at the pictures and use your imagination to tell the story.